Biomedical engineering is really broad field right now. It's a really new area that combines, I think, a lot of different areas of engineering with lots of aspects of biology and medicine and public health.
Biomedical engineering is basically the intersection of studying biological systems using quantitative and engineering principles.
It's multidisciplinary. It's a lot of different types of technologies that we have in the lab. We work with cells, we work with in vivo models, animal models, electronics, we work with optics, software, hardware. We work on a lot of different applications for patients.
So the notion that all engineering disciplines are moving towards more interdisciplinary practices, I would say we've been on the cusp of that for a long time.
The lifespan doubled over the last 100 years. So people used to live for only about 40 years or so in the 19th century, and today we live 80 years or longer. And you can always think of older people like older cars because they need much more maintenance. So there is a huge interest in providing biological substitutes for the tissues that just stopped functioning.
I think Colombia is a place to get a unique engineering education. New York is a melting pot. Fashion, publishing, Wall Street, one can experience many more things than just engineering. And I think that's what in many ways makes a modern engineer.
It's a really exciting place to be, and it's made easier by the great group of people that we have here. We have very talented students.
So I think the biomedical engineering program, you know, has a reputation being a hard program, but we also attract the hardworking students, and they're really the brightest, I think.
The proximity to the world-class Columbia University Medical Center generates a lot of opportunities both for the faculty as well as for the student body.
Our department actually has research laboratory on the medical campus. To have the physical presence in the medical school actually significantly enhances our program.
We're trying to keep our eyes on the end goal of why we're here, which is to develop technologies that are really going to make a sustained impact on society.
This is a really great place if you really love science and engineering and medicine.